A captured rebel being held in the village of Colta might have valuable intel on Luyuri and El Polito. Rescue him from the cartel and find out what he knows.
Esos son de los nuestros. ¿Estás seguro?
Let's go.
All right, let's roll. What's your fucking problem? You just hit a civilian. I'm opening fire on these shitheads.
Fire.
Roger.
Santa Blanca.
Welcome to the snitching hour. Collar, you're up.
Hey, yo, my name is Ignacio.
Come on, hermano, don't use your real name.
Right. My name is Juan.
All right, Juan. Who's the snitch?
Yeah, I want to report this to Rafael Herrera. He works over at the trap shop. This Chevato has been selling info to the resistance for 3 weeks now.
Gracias, Vato.
Looks like Colta is still smoldering. Keep an eye out for the rebel they've got held. Hold up.
Opening fire on these fuckers.
Drone is airborne.
I'm getting a position.
Looks like Colta is still smoldering. Keep an eye out for the rebel they've got held here.
We've
got a third target.
Oh, fuck, they're heading this way. I'm moving to position. Ready to fire.
Rally up, people.
Roger that. Got him. He's down.
I called the rebels for some indirect fire.
Got it, amigo. Shut out.
Get down!
Fucking hell! Rally on me.
Roger that.
Okay, Hermano.
What do you want from me?
Yuri and Polito, the fuckers who tortured you. We're here to make them pay for what they did. But we need to know where they took you.
We didn't travel far. I remembered that much, and it was quiet. Out in the country somewhere. There was a smell, like old animal skins. That's all I know. I'm sorry.
It's all right. At least now we know they're close by. Gracias.
Back, that tango might spot you. Down, they're gonna see you. Okay, we're still good. Moving to position. Ready. Call the shot. Taking a shot.
Están estos cabrones. ¡Mátenlos a todos!
¿Te they've seen us.
Clear. How you guys holding up? Buckle up, people.
But Bakatari lies. Men like him make their promises, give you hope, but all they want is power, control. We have seen it before, all across the continent. But Santa Blanca has put your... Destiny as an individual back in your own hands. This is the reality of today. Not some fantasy tomorrow you have to hope for. Es ahora, banda. No political party, no union is around to tell you how to run your life. We have given Bolivia the investment and the jobs that have helped
Ready?
You
Open
improve
fire.
Your lives. But
Opening fire.
Threaten safety this way of life.
Santa Blanca Radio, con DJ Perico.
¿Qué pasa, plebe? DJ Perico playing that music that makes your culito bounce up and down. But now, we're taking a break for a public service announcement. Do not betray Santa Blanca. You do not fuck with el sueño, wey. Here is a brief recording of what Jorge and Inca Camina has to say on the topic.
Por favor, mercy, mercy!
I will hear your confession.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Copy. Engage.
Silencio, marche.
You better start talking, asshole. Relax, Wei, I'll talk.
Here they come. What's the play, boss? Opening fire.
found the Santa Blanca medal. This will make a nice souvenir. This document mentions an Unidad captain who sends a prisoner to Yuri and Polito for interrogations. He's got to know where our lovebirds are. But he's sitting in an Unidad firebase.
They're coming right at us. What's
this metal
the
has
word,
a coca
boss?
Plant on it. That's kind of cool.
We've learned that an Unidad captain named Fuentes has been working with Yuri and Polito. Interrogate Fuentes and see what intel he can give us.
I'll fly.
Target down.
Sniper, okay. This is the Unidad firebase. We're looking for the captain who's in contact with Yuri and Polito.
Hold on.
Engaging.
Okay, this is the Unidad firebase. We're looking for the captain who's in contact with Yuri and Polito. We need the target alive.
Roger that. Ooh, well.
Gracias por esto, hermano. Ahora toca continuar juntos.
Get the hell out of there!
Here we go.
Got it. Eyes on the Unidad captain.
G8. quédate Oiga. Quieto.
What the hell is this?
How's it going, fuckstick?
Pendejo.
Mierda. You may as well kill me now. I'm not talking, carajo.
Well, that's your choice. But with a pair of sick fucks like Yuri and Polito, one day that might be you hanging from their ceiling. You can't trust them. It would be a relief if I took them out of your life.
Look, I'm not a snitch, but let's just say, yeah, they freaked me out. The thing is, they're not even in Itaqua.
So call them back to Itaqua. Tell them you've got a package ready.
Oye, Polito. I got a lamb ready for delivery. Un borrego. Vale.
Let's get back on mission. Let's roll.
Go on, I'll meet you.
LT's making a run for it.
Mierda, chingada madre!
Civilian down, civilian down!
We got a 20 in the garage where Polito parks his sports car. You snag that, you snag his GPS.
We've got a location on El Polito's personal car. Steal it, so our techs can analyze the car's GPS for intel.
Maybe something there tells us where he and his girlfriend are. I'll drive.
My good brother died. He was a good friend of mine. All he was trying to do was feed his family, and these putos killed him. For what? He never did nothing to you. My dude had 3 kids and a 4th on the way. She's gonna be a girl. Her name's Paula. I hope you remember that day. I hope it haunts your dreams. I hope you choke on it and die. Vayanse a chingar a la puta verga.
Agárrense, compas, que los más chingones llegamos chingando. La verga nos han de pelar.
Santa Blanca Radio.
Amada Santa Muerte, bendícenos. This is El Cardenal with an important message for Bolivia. Beware of the lies spread by Pacatay and his rebels. These promises of equality and transparency, or free education and free health care, they are empty hopes that can only be achieved through tyranny. People can only be equal when equality is forced upon them. Pacatay would take the fruit of your labor, take the largest portion for himself, and the divide what is left between you and your neighbor. Tengan cuidado. You would not reap what you have sown. You would be left with barely anything. The best way, the only moral and Christian way to bring success and prosperity to the individual citizen and the nation is through a free economy. Contrary to the lies spread by Pacatay and his kind, free markets promote charity, generosity, and kindness.
Activity nearby.
Yo, cartel gunman, over by that stack of tires.
Rally on me.
Moving.
Down. They're gonna see you. I'm opening fire. Target is down.
Frag out.
Yo, take cover.
Fucking. Car is swanky. And there's a bloody condom in the glove box. Make that two bloody condoms.
I guess that confirms it's Yuri and Toledo's ride.
Even if the condoms come standard, it's a sweet fucking car.
I never could understand the narco plane. You get an expensive whip, put chrome rims on it, then you just drive it around the same dusty towns you were driving around before.
You totally want one of these cars, don't you?
Fancy car, fancy suit, still the same street, so what's the point?
Air conditioning. Alright, now it's up to Bowman and the Activity. They'll check the car's GPS for locations where Yuri and Polito may be hiding out.